been about 3 days now, so she's already been offloaded. So the next day or so, she will head back out to sea. Going back over to Asia, it's about a 2-week trip across the Pacific.